I am Joan and this is Audrey with Rebel Specialty Cakes, and today we are going to talk about cake flavors. We are known for not only beautiful cakes but delicious, and we bake fresh, never frozen. And we're going to talk about choosing flavors for your wedding cake.
Your flavor of cake can be a wonderful extension of your wedding theme and the style of your cake. Now is not the time though to do anything goofy. Remember, it is a wedding, so you might not want to choose like Mountain Dew cake. Certain colors of food can also be unappetizing. Like blue velvet might seem like a fun idea, especially if your wedding color is blue, but blue food can actually be unappetizing on the plate and will also stain everybody's teeth blue. Also keep in mind, when you do cut your wedding cake, you are going to be cutting right from the bottom tier. So if you do a red velvet, you could possibly stain your dress, and you don't want that to happen. And the same thing with black frosting, you don't want to have a smile full of black teeth.
Yes, keep any color to a minimum. Your deep colors, your black, your red, purple, you want to keep that to a minimum so that you don't stain your clothing or your teeth for your wedding photos.
And at our one-on-one consultation, we can go over everything with you and ensure that you have the most best decorated and most flavorful cake for your particular event.
Mm-hmm. And we can go over the bride and groom cutting the cake together and sharing cake.
Thank you so much. This is Audrey and Joan with Rebel Specialty Cakes. You can view our full flavor list and also cake portfolio on our Facebook page. Thank you.